Recently, Darjeeling came out to be one of the 25 dirtiest cities in India. You have an empty plastic bottle that you see lying around everywhere, single-use plastic bottles, and then second, you have a plastic bin littered everywhere. And these are mostly single-use, multi-layer plastic that does not even have a recyclable value. Now, if you bring both together, you can create a solution. In permaculture, we talk about the problem being the solution. So you take the teeny-weeny bits of plastic that you see lying around and you stuff it into a bottle. And you stuff it really hard because you would be able to stuff almost about half a kg. Now, half a kg of plastic is quite a lot into one liter bottle. Now you have a solution at hand where you can use that bottle to create something that's useful and functional. From having a problem at hand that is causing a lot of damage to our ecosystem, now you have a 1,000-year-old brick at hand. And this is one solution that fulfills the criteria of permaculture, where you have a solution at hand that is caring for people and also caring for Mother Nature.